Look, when I did, I made otter. So what I've done with all my heads so far, except for my first one, I put a little strap so it can be like round. So nose is all crooked. There's little holes. This is so it holds together. There's a little mouth. It's got bigger ears than the bear. And this is the side. It probably looks very weird, but well, like this part looks fine, but this part in the back, well, you'll be fine. So, here's the eye place. Here's the back part. And inside the head, there's the jaw, top part, all that, ear. I still didn't learn how to sew correctly. And here's the other side. Now, this part in the back just makes it look horrible. I'll fix it eventually. Well, this is my fifth head base, and I plan on making this into a character that I'm going to wear. Yeah. Better shut up, Arcade. Shut up.